Hello, my audience. My name is Ronnachai Chuentawat. I am a lecturer in the Department of Computer Science and the Faculty of Science and Technology, Nakhon Ratchasima Rajabhat University. For this video, I would like to present my proposal research in the title of a mobile application development to analyze diabetes risk group. My research aims to develop a mobile application to pre-diagnose diabetes condition based on questionnaire extracted by a decision tree technique. After I finish my application, I will upload it into an internet network. For any people who want to check on diabetes condition can download it into their mobile device. Therefore, the benefit of my research is an application development for people of any remote community. Use this application to check on diabetes condition and should reduce the number of diabetic patients. In this presentation, I would like to present in the outline that include with. The first one is, who is my collaborative working? The second one is, what the way to generate my mobile application? And the third one is, I summarize my work. For the first one, my collaborative working is a medical center in the area number 3 of Mueang Nakhon Ratchasima, and they help me to collect health data of people in the responsible area of them by using their screening diabetes questionnaire. When the questionnaire has been collected, a specialist of diabetes in this medical center will analyze the answer of each questionnaire and separate the questionnaire into two groups. The first group is a risk group of diabetes and the second group is a non-risk group. For the second one, after this medical center collected data by questionnaire already, I will transform the answer of questionnaire into a digital data set with two classes that are risk group and non-risk group. The question in the questionnaire are factors that have an influence on diabetes, and I use a decision tree technique that is a data mining technique to extract the important factor affecting the occurrence of diabetes. A decision tree may be something like this, and I transform a decision tree to be the rule that can answer that who is at risk of diabetes condition. The rules from decision tree may be something like this. By this rule, I use them to be at an algorithm of a mobile application. So, a mobile application can analyze a list of diabetes condition. And a mobile application may be something like this. This is the way that I will create my mobile application to analyze a list of diabetes. For the last one to summarize, I will generate a mobile application that screens the list of diabetes, and people in any community can use it as a tool to monitor their diabetes. With the success of this project, the number of diabetic patients should be greatly reduced, and in turn the budget government spent in treatment of this diabetes can be distributed to solve other issues. This is the end of my presentation. Thank you so much for your watching. Bye bye.